My debut was back in, I think, 2007. It was against Bulgaria away. It was only a friendly game. Come on at half time. I can't remember who I came on for, but played the second half and we got a 1-0 win. I think it was Freddie Eastwood that scored the goal. So yeah, that's one that will it'll always stick in the memory. All the likes of Craig Bellamy, Gareth Bale, people like that have, you know, they've had great careers and, you know, very good at international level. I started the game against Republic of Ireland at the Millennium Stadium, and Aidan McGeady, I think it was playing left side, and for the first sort of 10-15 minutes I couldn't get anywhere near him, but sort of once I settled down a bit into the game and that, I was alright. I remember the one when we played Germany away. Unfortunately, we didn't get on in that game, but, you know, just watching the lads against such a strong German side, you know, it wasn't good on our behalf, but the Germans looked the real deal. Came on in a game against Holland. I think it was their last. I think it was their last warm-up game, I think, before, I'm not sure which major competition it was, but with it being the last warm-up game, it was a sellout. I think it was Feyenoord ground, and the atmosphere was unreal. I think I came on for the last 20 minutes or so, and I was up against Ian Robin that game. I forgot about him. he was a good player, very good. Got to be San Marino away, 100%. It's just, I don't know. It's just like, it's like somewhere where you play like a school game or something. It was crazy. It's always been Cots, to be fair. I've had a couple, but the one that I roomed with most when I went away was Dave Cottrell. Probably playing for the under-21s, we played against England, played the first leg at Ninian Park as it was back then, and we got beat 3-2, and then in the return fixture we played at Villa Park, and we drew 2-2, so we were very unlucky actually not to go through, because obviously England were, you know, they were the favourites, and, you know, that one sort of sticks out because we did do really well against a really strong side, and from what I remember we were a lot younger than them as well, so yeah, I'd probably say that one sticks out. Probably that game against Germany that I spoke about before, I got Metzelder's shirt, and, you know, he was playing week in, week out for Real Madrid at the time, so that one probably sticks out the most.